家好，我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 今天要为您念的是练习手册第13课，无意义的世界令人恐惧。 Lesson 13， A meaningless world engenders fear。 让我们先来唱吧。
意义的世界令人恐惧， A meaningless world engenders fear。 无意义的世界令人恐惧， A meaningless world engenders fear。 今天的观念实际上不过是潜意观念的另一种说法，这是比较具体的点出它所勾起的情绪罢了。Today's idea is really another form of the preceding one, except that it is more specific as to the emotion aroused. 一个无意义的世界事实上是不可能存在的。Actually, a meaningless world is impossible. 凡是无意义的东西就不能算是存在。Nothing without meaning exists.然而，这并不表示你不会认为自己看到了某个无意义之物。However, it does not follow that you will not think you perceive something that has no meaning. 反之，你极可能认为自己确实看到了这样的世界。On the contrary, you will be particularly likely to think you do perceive it.认出世界无意义的本质会让所有身处分裂之境的人坐立不安。Recognition of meaninglessness arouses intense anxiety in all the separated ones. 它凸显了上主与小我相互挑战的局面。双方都想在那块无意义所形成的空白上写下自己的意义。It represents a situation in which God and the ego challenge each other as to whose meaning is to be written in the empty space that meaninglessness provide. 小我迫不及待地想在那儿建立自己的理念，他深恐的空白会被对方用来证明自己的无能为力及虚妄不实。 The ego rushes in frantically to establish its own ideas there, fearful that the voidmay otherwise be used to demonstrate its own impotence and unreality. 只有在这一点上他倒是说对了， and on this alone it is correct. 三，因此学习认清世界无意义的本质，并且大无畏地接受这一事实是极重要的一步。 It is essential, therefore, that you learn to recognize the meaningless and accept it without fear. 如果你内心充满恐惧，并且已赋予了世界它本来没有的性质，塞进一堆原本不存在的形象， If you are fearful, it is certain that you will endow the world with attribute that it does not possess and crowd it with images that do not exist. 芸芸幻象乃是小我的安全保障，你一旦与小我认同，它变成了你的保障。 To the ego, illusions are safety devices as they must also be to you who equate yourself with the ego. 今天的练习需要练习三四次，每次最多不超过一分钟，练习的方式也与先前有所不同。 The exercises for today, which should be done about 3 or 4 times for not more than a minute or so, at most each time are to be practiced in a somewhat different way from the preceding ones.
先闭起眼睛，向自己复诵一遍今天的观念。
With eyes closed, repeat today's idea to yourself.
然后张开眼睛，缓缓地环顾四周，并说
Then open your eyes and look about you slowly saying,
我正望着一个无意义的世界。
I am looking at a meaningless world.
一边环顾四周，一边向自己复诵这一观念。
Repeat this statement to yourself as you look about.
然后闭起眼睛，以下文作为结语。
Then close your eyes and conclude with.
无意义的世界令人恐惧，因为我认为自己正在与上主较劲。
A meaningless world engenders fear because I think I am in competition with God.
五，这段结尾难免会激起你的种种反感。
You may find it difficult to avoid resistance.In one form or another to this concluding statement.
不论它呈现为哪一种形式，不妨提醒自己，你会害怕这类念头，只因你在担心敌人的报复。
Whatever from such resistance may take, remind yourself that you are really afraid of such a thought because of the vengeance of the enemy.
目前你还不必相信这种说法，你很可能会感到荒谬而故意略过。
You are not expected to believe the statement at this point, or will probably dismiss it as preposterous.
但是别轻忽了它所引起的任何恐惧迹象，不论是隐隐作祟或是公然反弹。
Note carefully, however, any signs of overt or covert fear, which it may arouse.
这是我们初次尝试提出一个显而易见的因果关系，只因你是新手上路，还无法了解它的意义。
This is our first attempt at stating an explicit cause and effect.Relationship of a kind which you are very inexperienced in recognizing.
所以不必在那句结语上沉思太久，除了练习的时段以外，根本不必推敲它的意义。
Do not dwell on the concluding statement, and try not even to think of it except during the practice periods.
目前这样就足够了。
That will suffice at present.
以下是 Jason 的诗意。You are blessed beings indeed. 你确实是有福之人。I am that one that you know as Jesus. And it is with great joy that we join you today. 我是你所知的 JC. 我们怀着莫大的喜悦加入你今天的练习。
You do not need to fear.Dear ones, but you are very, very afraid, and you have set up many defenses in your mind to protect you from this profound fear that is perhaps unrealized in your conscious mind.
亲爱的朋友，你不必感到害怕，但是你非常非常害怕，而且你心中设下了许多的防卫来保护自己免受这个深沉恐惧的威胁。
你的意识可能并不了解这个深沉的恐惧。But you feel it all the time in a sense of anxiety or a sense that something bad might happen or waking in the middle of the night, feeling as if some sense of doom is present in your consciousness.
但是你经常感受到它，你可能感到焦虑，或是感觉有坏事可能发生，亦或你半夜醒来，感觉像是某种厄运浮现在你的意识中。These are the hidden fears that are beneath the surface of what you consider to be your personality.这些感觉都是隐藏在你所认为的性格表面之下的恐惧。It is very important that we do not rush through the deconstruction of some of these ideas. Your personality or who you think you are, your self-concept is built upon some very, very fragile and shifting and contradictory ideas.Unloving ideas, untrue ideas, and yet there they are deep in your consciousness. 重要的是，我们不要仓促地解构那些你视之为你的性格或是你的身份的观念，因为你的自我概念是建立在一些极其脆弱、变化不定且相互矛盾的观念上。那些都是缺乏爱心的错误观念。但是他们深藏在你的潜意识中。And so we must do these lessons as prescribed so that you do not become destabilized. 因此我们必须依照书中的指示来做这些练习，这样你才不会变得不稳定。The ego will want to rush through. It will say,Let's play all these videos together in one day, and we will get through this mind transformation program quicker than anyone else. Do not listen to this voice. 小我会想要仓促地进行，他会说，让我们一天当中一口气看完这些录像，这样我们就会比其他人更快地完成这个心灵转化的课程。请勿听从这个声音。There are beings who have become quite destabilized by rushing through the lessons, and it is not that the lessons are something to fear. Oh, no. 有些人因为仓促练习这些课程而变得相当不稳定。其实，这不是课程本身令人感到害怕。并非如此。They are going to take you on a path to peace and to greater connection with knowledge and all kinds of wonderful experiences. But if you do them too quickly, if you rush them, thinking that you know better than the designer of these lessons, then you are using the as yet unhealed mind.To shift and change the curriculum. 这些课程会领你踏上平安的道路，并使你拥有更大的连接，能够获得真知与各种美好的经验。但如果你操练得太快，如果你仓促练习，认为自己比设计这些课程的人懂得更多，那么你是用尚未疗愈的心灵来改变这个课程。You do not ask.A student in the classroom at university to take over the professor's teaching. So do not do the same here, but bring a healthy humility to these lessons that will allow you to do them as described, gently and kindly with yourself following the directions perfectly.就像你不会要求大学里的学生来接管大学教授的教导一样，因此你在这些练习上也不要这样做。相反的，请怀着健康的谦卑态度来看待这些练习。这些练习会允许你依照知识来做，所以请你温柔而仁慈地对待自己，完全依照书中的指导来进行。If you find yourself getting upset to such a degree that you want to quit the lessons, reassess the way you are doing them. Perhaps you are pushing too hard. Perhaps you are doing them too infrequently and are not getting the results.That you are accepting. 如果你发现自己非常不安而想要放弃练习，请重新评估你的练习方式。 可能你把自己逼得太紧，可能你不够频繁的练习，因而没有收到你所预期的效果。Perhaps you are rushing them and feeling a sense of anxiety because you are shifting and changing your consciousness too quickly. You will not feel bad if you do these lessons as described.可能你练得太快且有一种焦虑的感觉，这是因为你太快的改变及转化自己的意识。如果你依照指示来练习，你不会有不好的感觉的。 They are designed perfectly to expose the shadows and the fears and the misperceptions you have aboutyourself and the unconscious fears and dreads that lurk deep in your mind. 这些练习是经过完美的设计，目的是揭露你内心深处的阴影、畏惧、对自己的错误认知以及潜意识的恐惧和担忧。 I am with you all of the way, and it is importantthat you do not allow these words to frighten you. The lessons are designed perfectly so that we will look at these shadows, these fears, and these confusions slowly and lovingly together. 我一路上与你同行，所以重要的是不要让这些文字惊吓到你。这些练习是经过完美的设计，因此我们会一起怀着爱心，慢慢地正视这些阴影、恐惧与困惑。I am that one that you know as Jesus, and we thank you again for joining us today, and we will see you again tomorrow. 我是你所知的 JC, 我们再次感谢你加入我们今天的练习，我们明天再见。肯恩要我们参考正文第31章第3节第1段的第5句话，你对弟兄所怀的怨恨绝不是针对他的罪，而是你自己的罪。 You never hate your brother for this sins, but only for your own. 不论他的罪以什么形式呈现，只是为了遮掩一个事实，就是你心知肚明呢，其实都是你自己的罪过，因此理当迎头痛击。Whatever form his sins appear to take, it but obscures the fact that you believe them to be yourselves, and therefore meriting a just attack.
让我们再来唱一次吧。
一个世界令人恐惧 A meaningless world engenders fear 一个世界令人恐惧 A meaningless world engenders fear
练习手册第13课无意义的世界令人恐惧 Lesson 13 A meaningless world engenders fear 教师指南 Manual for teachers 七需要再生疗愈吗7. Should healing be repeated?
答案其实就在问题之中。This question really answers itself. 疗愈是无法重复的。Healing cannot be repeated. 病患若已痊愈，还有什么需要治疗的？ If the patient is healed, what remains to heal him from? 我们已经说过，疗愈即是必然之事，还有什么好重复的？ And if the healing is certain, as we have already said it is, what is there to repeat? 上主之师，若老师操心疗愈的效果，反会限制了疗愈的功能。For a teacher of God to remain concerned about the result of healing is to limit the healing.于是真正有待疗愈的倒是上主之师的心态。It is now the teacher of God himself whose mind needs to be healed. 这才是他必须下功夫的地方。And it is this he must facilitate. 如今他必须看清自己才是有待治疗的病患。 He is now the patient, and he must so regard himself. 因为他犯了错误，必须心甘情愿地转变自己的心态才行。He has made a mistake, and must be willing to change his mind about it. 他缺了真正的施予绝不可缺的信赖之心，因此他无法由自己的礼物中受益。He lacked the trust that makes for giving truly, and so he has not received the benefit of his gift.只要上主之师有意充当疗愈的管道，他就已经成功了。Whenever a teacher of God has tried to be a channel for healing, he has succeeded. 他若开始怀疑疗愈的效果，也不该重复他先前所下的功夫。Should he be tempted to doubt this, he should not repeat his previous effort.他所能做的已经达到极限，因为圣灵会如此接纳，也会如此运用的。That was already maximal, because the Holy Spirit so upset it and so used it. 此刻上主之师只有一条路可走。Now, the teacher of God has only one course to follow.他必须理性地说服自己，他已经把问题交托给一位绝不会失误的导师了。他还需看出自己的彷徨不定，绝不是出自爱，而是恐惧。其实与恨无异。He must use this reason to tell himself that he has given the problem to one who cannot fail, and must recognize that his own certainty is not love, but fear, and therefore hate.他会感到对自己难以交代，因为他正在恨自己原先想要爱的人。His position has thus become untenable, for he is offering hate to one to whom he offered love. 这是不可能的。This is impossible.他给出的如果是爱，对方收到的必然也是爱。Having offered love, only love can be received.上主之师需要信赖的就是这一点。It is in this that the teacher of God must trust. 所谓奇迹至公的唯一责任就是亲自接受救赎，真正的意义即在于此。This is what is really meant by the statement that the one responsibility of the miracle worker is to accept the atonement for himself.上主之师必然也是奇迹至公，因为他必会收到自己给出的礼物。The teacher of God is a miracle worker because he gives the gift he has received. 但他必须先行收下持礼才行。Yet he must first accept them.此外，他无需做任何事情，也做不出更多的事了。He need do no more, nor is there more that he could do. 唯有先接受疗愈，才可能疗愈别人。His position has thus become untenable, for he is offering hate to one to whom he offered love. 这是不可能的。This is impossible.他给出的如果是爱，对方收到的必然也是爱。Having offered love, only love can be received. 上主之师需要信赖的就是这一点。It is in this that the teacher of God must trust. 所谓奇迹至公的唯一责任就是亲自接受救赎，真正的意义即在于此。This is what is really meant by the statement that's the one responsibility of the miracle worker is to accept the atonement for himself. 上主之师必然也是奇迹至公，因为他必会收到自己给出的礼物。The teacher of God is a miracle worker because he gives the gifts he has received.但他必须先行收下此礼才行。Yet he must first accept them. 此外，他无需做任何事情，也做不出更多的事了。He need do no more, nor is there more that he could do. 唯有先接受疗愈，才可能疗愈 别人 by accepting healing he can give it. 如果他对这一点还有所怀疑，愿他记得真正给出礼物的是谁，而真正收到这礼物的又是谁。 If he doubts this, let him remember who gave the gift and who received it.他的怀疑就会修正过来了。 Thus is his doubt corrected. 他以为上主可能收回他的礼物。 He thought the gift of God could be withdrawn. 那只是一个误解，不必大惊小怪。 That was a mistake, but hardly one to stay with. 总之，上主只是所能做的，只是认清错误，让他接受修正就够了。 And so the teacher of God can only recognize it for what it is and let it be corrected for him. 人们最难识破的诱惑就是看到外在症状不断重现而怀疑疗愈的功效，这是缺乏信赖的一种标记。 One of the most difficult temptations to recognize is that to doubt a healing because of the appearance ofContinuing symptoms is a mistake in the form of lack of trust. 他骨子里其实就是攻击， as such it is an attack. 然而表面上他会装得恰如其反。 Usually it seems to be just the opposite. 超行挂虑那是一种攻击，这种说法乍听之下确实有违常情。 It does appear unreasonable at first to be told that continued concern is attack. 因它具有爱的所有样貌。 It has all the appearances of love. 然而没有信赖，爱是无法存在的，而怀疑与信赖也不可能并存。Yet love without trust is impossible, and doubt and trust cannot coexist. 恨不论化身为何种形式，必然与爱水火不容。 And hate must be the opposite of love, regardless of the form it takes. 你若毫不怀疑这礼物，就不可能怀疑它的疗效。 Doubt not the gift, and it is impossible to doubt its result.就是这份肯定不疑，使得上主之师摇身一变而成了奇迹之功，因他们已把信任寄于上主身上。 This is the certainty that gives God's teachers the power to be miracle workers, for they have put their trust in him. 任何问题如果我们一向上主的圣师寻求解答，心中仍存有一些疑虑的话，只有一个可能，就是自我The real basis for doubt about the outcome of any problem that has been given to God's teacher for resolution is always self-doubt. 那表示我们的信赖一定已经误植于虚幻的自我之上，只有那个我才不足以信任。 And that necessarily implies that trust has been placed in an illusory itself, for only such a self can be doubted. 虚幻之我会化身为许多不同的面相。 This illusion can take many forms. 也许是担心自己无能，或是害怕受到伤害。 Perhaps there is a fear of weakness and vulnerability. 也许是唯恐自己不善而害怕失败与受辱。 Perhaps there is a fear of failure and shame associated with a sense of inadequacy. 也许是出自假谦虚的一种自惭形秽。 Perhaps there is a guilty embarrassment stemming from false humility.这错误不论以任何形式呈现都无关紧要。 The form of the mistake is not important. 重要的是认清那不过是一个错误而已。 What is important is only the recognition of a mistake as a mistake. 那个错误说穿了其实就是上主之师感到自顾不暇而与病患划清界限。 The mistake is always some form of concern with the self to exclusion of the patient. 他认不出对方其实是你自信的一部分，这显示出你对自己身份的迷惑。It is a failure to recognize him as part of the self and thus represents a confusion in identity. 你对自己身份的认知一旦产生冲突，便再也看不清自己的真相了。Conflict about what you are has entered your mind, and you have become deceived about yourself. 你之所以如此自我蒙蔽，因为你已否定了创造你的生命之源。And you are deceived about yourself because you have denied the source of your creation. 如果你要给人的只是纯粹的疗愈，你不会怀疑的。If you are offering only healing, you cannot doubt. 你若
教师指南 Manual for Teachers 七需要再生疗愈吗 ？Seven should healing be repeated? 祝大家有个闪闪发光、充满爱的一天。阿门。我爱你。